art encompasses the expressive culture associated with the fields of cultural heritage. India is fortunate to have an extensive collection of folk paintings and art styles that have been brought down from generation to generation. I am Madhura Savalkar with my friends Astha and Tanvi. We are given the opportunity to paint one such traditional art form, that is Varli art, on the walls of our school bridge. Varli painting is a form of traditional art that is created by the people from the North Sahyadri range in Maharashtra. These paintings represent a sense of togetherness. So, together with the guidance of our art teachers and other teachers, we have been able to bring out this beautiful creation. Our experiences while doing these paintings were amazing and beautiful. We were lost in our own world while creating this beautiful piece of art, which motivated us to stay active. The colors stimulated our heart and mind, and we are sure that whoever passes through the bridge will also be mesmerized and will get refreshed through this lovely piece of Varli art.